Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have both my BoxyCharm and my BoxyCharm Premium. I never do multiple boxes in a video typically, but I thought it would be fun to just open both boxes with you and get it in one video. So hopefully if you're interested in either of these boxes, then you're here watching and seeing what we got. I didn't feel like my eyes looked this freaking dark until I got on camera and I'm like, wow. I really did it with the eyeliner today. Let's get over that. So I did get two boxes today. We got our regular BoxyCharm, which is of course $25 a month. It's 5 full-size items and you're guaranteed a value of $120 or more. And then I did also get my BoxyCharm Premium. So this one has 6 to 7 full-size items for $35 and you're guaranteed a value of $175 or more. So you're only paying $10 more, but you're getting like another $55 value in theory. That's what you're getting in addition to that. So I paid about $60 for the boxes together, if you want to look at it that way. But I'm going to start with our regular BoxyCharm and just see what I got. I did all my Ipsy unboxings, by the way, in separate videos. If you want to see those, they are all linked below, or you can just search Ipsy on my channel and they will all pop up for you. There is a ton. I also have a playlist of subscription box unboxing. So if you like seeing those, even if they're old, then definitely throw that playlist on because there's so many videos in that one. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Again, $25 is the price of this particular box, and this one is called Festival Vibes. That's gonna be like kind of ironic because there's literally no festivals going on, at least not right now, but I'm sure this was planned well in advance and, you know, before all of this. So we've also got a little card about makeup eraser. Looks like there is one in here. So this is the original makeup eraser. This is the original makeup eraser Sunset. This one goes for $22. I think typically they're $20 unless they've maybe increased the price of them. So let's see what this one looks like. I don't typically use a makeup eraser. Okay, so here's what it looks like. This is the pretty standard size. I doubt I'm gonna keep this for myself because I'm such a stickler for a double cleanse to remove my makeup. Not that this necessarily doesn't work, but it's not my favorite way to use it. It is, however, really like cost effective because you buy it and then you can literally just remove your makeup over and over and over. You can wash it, reuse it. It's great for the environment. Now, I don't use makeup wipes though. If you're a makeup wipe person, absolutely get one of these. It's so much better on the environment, better on your pocketbook, and obviously it's a great way to remove your makeup without buying and reusing disposable products to remove your makeup. So I like that fact. So again, $22 for that. So that's our first item. It is cute though, the little colors. We also got something from Elemis. I'm really excited for this. This is the Superfood Cica Calm Cleansing Foam. So this is a micellar cleanser. That is what the packaging looks like. I'm loving the bright green packaging. This one only goes for $32. That's not a bad price point. And it says it's packed with nourishing superfoods to help calm and hydrate skin while lifting away makeup, dirt, and grime. I'm really, really excited for this. Like, anytime I get something from Elemis, I'm super, super excited. I'm gonna be putting this to good use really, really soon. My skin is freaking out right now. Like, you can probably see I have like a line of breakouts. Like, I'm having like hormonal breakout, but I think it's like really exacerbated by stress. I think there's stress that we're all feeling that maybe we don't like know is there, but it's like it's there. I know for me it's like causing me to eat way too much and break out, and I'm sure the bad eating is making the breakout worse. It's just, it's a horrible cycle right now, but I'm really, really excited. This is probably gonna be the most exciting thing for me because, like I said, I love Elemis. All right, next we got something from Iconic London. This is exciting. This is the Illuminating Drops. Here is the packaging right here. Now, these are pretty pricey. They go for $41, and it says these are a concentrated liquid shimmer, can be added to foundation, primer, or moisturizer, or you can use on your own for a super highlighted glow. I have been getting back into using like illuminating products before makeup or mixed with foundation, so I'm kind of getting back into that. So I'm really excited to have these. I guess this is just the original color. I don't see a color name. So I'm gonna swatch these because I'm really excited to try these out. These were like super, super popular and then everybody else came out with them. So here's what it looks like. We're gonna do a little, ooh, really remind me of the Cover FX ones, but I found with those, for me, they dried out really quickly. Every time I'm pulling out a bottle of my Cover FX drops to use, they're dried out, and that really sucks. But you can see like the overall glow. It's not crazy once you spread it out, but it certainly looks like super glowy when you first put it on. But you can see like the sheen it gives to the skin. I can see myself using those alone, under foundation, mixing with a moisturizer, mixing with a foundation. So many ways you can use these, but hopefully they won't dry out as bad as my Cover FX ones. That's been such a bummer lately. And next up, we got something from Benefit. I'm really excited. Anytime I get something from Benefit too, really excited. This also goes for $32, and this is the Porefessional. So this is like their original OG primer. It's great for filling pores and texture. I think I have at least one or two of these, so I may share this with someone else. I do, however, love it, so I'm like, I'm tempted to keep it as a backup, but I think I already have one backup, so no need to hold on to too much here. But this is a great one. I might even give this as a gift because it's such a great product and I really love it. So you can't go wrong with Benefit primers. I actually really like the Pearl Professional, is that what it's called? I like the Pearl one a lot because you get a lot of the same benefits, but it also gives like a subtle glow to the skin. But I like them both. I'm happy with either one. And then we've got one more product. Now this brand I'm not familiar with, but this is from Lavish, and this is a 5-piece neon eye brush collection. This set goes for $29.99 for 5 brushes. I mean, that's not too bad. I feel like it's maybe a little bit high because you can get some really good brushes for less than that. But it says it's an all-in-one cruelty-free makeup brush collection that includes essential eye brushes you'll need to achieve an everyday or more dramatic look. Let me check these out because you guys know I'm obsessed with brushes, and these look really pretty. This is a really cute little set. So here is everything. They are more on the smaller side, but that can really come in handy. It looks like you've got one decent like blending brush. It's a little bit smaller, like it's not a huge fluffy one, but it could be really good for like blending out the crease a little bit more detailed. The rest of them are pretty small, but I actually like that. I find that like one of my early mistakes is having like all my eyeshadow brushes were big blending brushes, and that doesn't really work. You need some to get in there and do some detail. So these are really nice. They're gonna come in handy, and I love that they included this like liner brush too. I'll take a brush like this and use it for liner. I'll use it too if I'm drawing or detailing or something like that. Even sometimes getting a really precise little lip. If your lipstick isn't just laying right on the edge of your lip, you can use it to just smooth it out really gently. But there's so many ways you can use those. So this is a pretty cute little brush set, and I love that they even really include a brow one. But you could use this for liner, you could use it for many things, but it would be good for brows as well. So I don't know yet if I'm gonna keep this brush set for myself. I of course have so many brushes, so I may just give these to someone else, but I can always clean them up if I want to give them to a friend or something. But it's a really cute little set, like I'm not gonna complain about that at all. So let's go ahead and add up our value for our regular BoxyCharm. I'm just gonna say $30 for this because it was $29.99 for our brush set. We got the Porefessional for $32, so that puts us at $62. The Elemis cleanser was also $32, so that's gonna put us at $94. And then our makeup eraser was $22, so that's gonna put us at $116. And then finally, we got the Iconic London Illuminating Drops. Those go for $41, so that's gonna put us at $157. So we are at $157 value for a $25 box. I think that's really, really good. I thought for a second, I was like, wait, maybe this is the premium, but this is kind of exciting because I actually got one of the random ones that have the upside down Hello Charmer on it. And I think they posted that there's like a contest, but it was randomized who was gonna get them. And I totally forgot until I just realized it was upside down. So if you guys got a box with it upside down, I'm gonna tell you what you need to do because I've gotta look it up for myself. I think it was like win like this big box or something like that. Okay, so it says flip it and reverse it. It says some charmers will be receiving an April premium box with wording Hello Charmer upside down, which I did. We'll randomly select one of you to win a specially curated box at over $1,000 value. So you just snap a picture, upload on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter, use hashtag BoxyCharm and hashtag BoxyFlipsIt. So that's exciting. I'll have to take a picture. I mean, why not post about that? Yeah, no. Sorry about that. $35 box.
So we're going in our...
I'm sorry, I lost my mind. We're going into our premium box. Again, $35 value for this box.
Open.
Open Sesame. Again, festival vibes. We've got the same sheet for our little makeup eraser. And then we got some different items in here. Okay, first off, I'm gonna tell you guys I'm super excited about this one. I used to go into work when I worked at Sephora. If I let my hair air dry, it's like frizzy. It's not really wavy, it's not really straight, it's just kind of like weird, but this would take away all the frizz and like smooth it and make it look sleek. So this is the IGK Good Behavior. I'm super excited about that. Literally just grabbed it out. I could not wait for that one. I thought about buying this so many times and I'm so glad I got it. So this goes for $32 and it's a spirulina protein smoothing spray, and it does, like, it definitely gets rid of like any frizziness, or if your hair just looks kind of like, I don't know how to explain it, like dry and like not styled at all, this can make my crappy wannabe waves look like it's intentional in a way. It's really good. So it's heat protective blowout spray, mimics the smooth frizz-free results of a keratin treatment. 100% agreed that their hair looked like they got a keratin treatment at a salon, and I would agree with that. My hair looks beautiful when I use this, so I'm super super happy to have this IGK Good Behavior. All right, next up I got the Pharmacy Honey Potion. This is a renewing antioxidant hydration mask. Very happy to get this one as well because I have loved pharmacy products. Like Green Clean was definitely the hero product for me that I was like, oh my god, I love this so much. But I really like the Be Clean. I like so many products that they've come out with, and this one I have sampled one time and I've been on the fence about buying it just because I have too much, but you know, I got it in my box, so I'm happy. So this is what it looks like. It comes in a little jar. Their products are also really clean, cruelty free. It comes with this little magnetic spatula. This one has like a really thick, literal like honey texture to it, but it's just something about this. It doesn't quite make sense because antioxidant is not something you can immediately see and feel, but this mask literally left my skin looking and feeling amazing. So I'm really, really happy to have this one as well. So this one goes for $38. That is a pretty good deal right there. Literally $3 more than the cost of the box, and you know, everything else is just good on top of it. All right, we got something from Peach and Lily. I've never used this brand either. This is the Good Acids Pore Toner to gently exfoliate and balance the skin. So that is the outside packaging. This goes for $39. The packaging is so pretty. Like, don't you just want everything to look like that? So fresh and clean. So this toner goes for $39 and it says it's pH balancing and helps to slough off dead skin cells and prep skin for the rest of your routine. So I haven't tried anything from Peach and Lily, but I'm definitely interested in it and I love this packaging. So definitely excited to give that a try. Give you one more look at that beauty. Next up, we got something from Nudestick. This is the Magnetic Lip Plush Paints. Ooh, that sounds really interesting. So here is the packaging. This goes for $28. It says where luxury K-beauty and multitasking color meets long wear performance. It's a luxurious soft nude in a feather light blurring matte velvety texture, non-drying, long wearing, and monochromatic tones. Ooh, that is a mouthful. It says it does a lot. I've always been really happy with my Nudestick products though, so I'm gonna give this a little swatch. Ooh, it's definitely pigmented, don't get me wrong, but I was expecting it to be like, you know, full on uber pigmented, maybe like 100% opaque, but it's not quite. It's actually got like this really plush feel to it and it feels nice and light. Like it just put it on, so it's not dried down yet. I can't wait to give this a try. It feels so lightweight, so I'm definitely intrigued by this. $28 is a little pricey for a lip color, but you know, if it's amazing, who knows? I'm definitely gonna have to try this out really soon. It feels like light and powdery, but it doesn't look or feel dry in the slightest. So I can't wait to try this out on my lips. Two more products. We've got something from Lavito. I actually got something from them in my Ipsy box, so I guess they just like decided to get into subscription boxes. This is the Age Away Replenishing Cream. The other product I got was an exfoliator, and this one has grapefruit seed, melissa, and avocado. I didn't know melissa was a thing and not a person. So it says this is made with 11 innovative organic plant actives. This anti-aging solution is clinically proven to diminish the appearance of dryness, wrinkles, and rough texture while it deeply nourishes mature skin. This goes for $69, so this is a higher price point for sure. I may share those two things with my mom though. I feel like they're things she might like. So this is what the tube looks like, and these are made in Israel, by the way, if you're interested in that. It's cruelty-free, gluten-free, vegan, cold-pressed oils, essential oils, and recyclable. There's no mineral oil, petroleum, silicones, propylene glycol, parabens, animal testing, synthetic dyes, alcohol, PEGs, SLS, so many things. So this sounds like it's really, really good ingredients. I am am kind of intrigued to try it myself, but I also might want to give it away. I'm not sure yet. So that's our next to last product. And then the very last thing we got is from Wander Beauty. This is the Mile High Club Volume and Length Mascara. I'm actually using this right now, and I have to admit, I kind of prefer the Unlashed Mascara from Wander Beauty over this one. I like that one's brush. It's a little bit fuller, a little bit like curvier. This one's got more of a straight brush, so I'm not gonna open this one because, like I said, I'm already using one, but I'll probably just share this with someone. It goes for $26, and it gives you sky high lashes with volumizing and lengthening mascara, precision bristles, grab and coat every lash for a flirty fanned out look. I would say that kind of describes the Unlashed to me personally. This one does a lot of length for me, but didn't really seem to volumize a lot. But not a bad mascara by any means. I didn't hate it, but I'm just very, very picky with mascaras. So let's work our way backwards again, and I'll tell you guys the value of everything. Once again, $26 for our mascara. The Honey Potion Mask was $38. That puts us at $64. The Peach and Lily Toner was $38. That's $102. The IGK Good Behavior was $32. That puts us at $134. The Newsticks, again, a little pricey, $28 for that one. And then finally, the Levito Moisturizing Cream. That one goes for $69. So a big price tag there. So all in all, $231 value for our six items, well over the estimated value that you typically get. I find it fluctuates with the premium because sometimes they have really uber high end products, but I have to say I'm super, super excited for my IGK. Like, this is my number one product. Very intrigued by the Newsticks as well. I am happy to receive the Pharmacy Honey Potion, and I definitely am curious to try out the Peach and Lily as well. So those four products alone, I mean, for $35, you cannot beat it. Literally less than the cost of the mask. So really happy with those four. And I think I'm just going to be sharing a couple. Like I said, not my all-time favorite mascara. And I don't know, I feel like I might just want to give this away rather than jump into yet another skincare brand because I'm trying so many. But all in all, a really, really good value. So again, $231 for $35. I don't think you can beat that. I'm really happy with both of these boxes. I have to say, like, not every single product was a hit, but I think they were a really good value. And yeah, that is everything for this box. I'll definitely be posting a picture with my upside down Hello Charmer on Instagram, and I'll post a picture with this look and give you all the details on Instagram too. So be sure to follow me. It's the same as it is here at Amy_Erica on Instagram. If you want to see, you know, I post a lot of makeup looks. That's mainly what I do, and you can keep up with me daily in stories because I post a lot more on stories than in posts. And I will see you guys really soon in my next video. Thanks for watching.